Welcome back. Leading Three Sport tonight. There are serious concerns for Australian Test cricketer Philip Hughes after he was struck by a bouncer during a Sheffield Shield match in Sydney. Moments after being hit, he then collapsed face first. Now, a warning, the images are disturbing. Australia correspondent Tom McRae joins us now live from Sydney with the latest. Tom.
Yeah, good evening. It's extremely disturbing. Phil Hughes is in a critical condition and he's currently undergoing surgery as we speak in St. Vincent's Hospital here in Sydney. He was on 63 and going along quite nicely at the SCG, playing for South Australia against New South Wales, when he went for a pull shot and missed, and he was hit in the lower left-hand side of his head. Now, the vision that you're going to see here wasn't actually broadcast, but it was being live streamed, hence why it's a little bit ropey, but you see him reeling away and then holding himself up before he falls flat on his face, seemingly unconscious. Obviously, the players rush in to help him, and medics are on hand very quickly. He was given mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, and it's believed that he also stopped breathing out in the middle of the SCG. He was then flown to St. Vincent's Hospital, where, as I said, he's in a critical condition. Teammates rushed to his side, including Michael Clark. Now, he was expected to take over from Michael Clark, get the call up for the first test against India starting next week, after Michael Clark was earlier today ruled out. But that looks extremely unlikely now with the events that are still unfolding. So play has been called off for the day, and there have been, huge numbers of well-wishers have been sending their support to him and his family at this pretty serious time.